Well, you did tell me to come at 10 a.m.
Right, yes, sorry. How are the plans for world domination going? Did you deal with Mrs. Price?
Yes, I've tied her down with Miss Tyler's hair extensions.
Fantastic. I'll just cross her off the list then. I have to go for Miss Tyler next. Oh, do you know what? I'm actually late for a meeting. We'd better go. Thank you very much, Agent.
Pleasure.
See you later. So that concludes today's Grey Jumper meeting. Carpe diem.
Seize it!
Now, as you may know, we've started our Grey Jumper book club, and someone that was especially passionate about a particular book wanted to come in and give a little guest lecture to, you know, get us all going. So please welcome Mr. Davies.
Chapter 3, The Bedroom of Pan.
Hi guys, absolute nightmare. The pitches are waterlogged, so we're going to have to find a new location for Lax. Okay, so I'll ring the team. Hi, Seals. Well, you've been told the pitches are waterlogged, so you need to find a new location.
I'm way ahead of you. We've already found a new location.
Girls, where do you think you've been? Cat's waiting for you.
Impersonate the teachers. 2, steal their IDs. 3, escape to the pub.
Swagger like us. No one on the corner has swagger like us. temple, please.
Can I see some ID, please?
Sure.
Yeah, that's fine, thank you.
Come on, then! Come on!
Where's Mr. Darcy and Mr. Bingley heading?
Second thoughts, we're not here to see you.
Why, this car is automatic, it's systematic, it's hydromatic. Why, it's greased lightning!
Go greased lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile.
Greased lightning, go
greased
lightning.
Go greased lightning, you're coasting through the hip-lap drive.
Greased lightning, go
greased lightning. You are supreme, the chicks are cream. Hello?